afternoon, everyone. With the office practicing safety, social distancing, I hope this finds you well and at ease. We'll be doing yoga for the next 30 minutes or so. I do remind you that if you find any pose uncomfortable or difficult, you know, just back off, reset, and rejoin us when you feel ready. I will also go through modifications. Usually with yoga, what we do with one side, we also have to do to the other. So first time I will go through it with the modification. On the second side, I'll just do it normal. So hope this finds you well. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Close your eyes, hands at your side. Salutations. The first one, I will show the modifications of the pose, and the following two, I will just do normal poses. We begin. Hands at the side, stand up nice and tall. Tabletop. step the feet into the hands. Forward fold. Inhale up to flat back. Exhale down. Reverse one. Driving that left heel down, stretching that leg. Remembering to breathe. At any point, holding the pose is too uncomfortable, come down into what we call child's pose, which is basically knees to the floor, hands out, relax, take a breather. When you're ready, gently just come back and rejoin. Straighten out the right leg. Bend the left knee. Drive that right heel down. Modification of this pose, drop the left knee down. From here, come into crescent downward dog. Inhale that again. We're realigning the knee with the ankle. Runner's pose, fingertips touching the mat. From here, you can do the modification of this of crescent move. High lunge, drop that back knee down if you need to. Inhale up. Thank you. pose for a sec. knees to the floor. Bring the hips back. Come down into child's pose. Joining me. Hope to see you next time. Thank you.